Yeah, those are potato chips. That's the African version of a bag of chips. All that in the bag of chips. All that in the bag of African chips.
Yes, brethren, how you feel right now?
Well, I'm feeling amazing. I'm feeling like we have, I've been energized by my brothers here who have came and welcomed us with the culture, with the drum, with the voice, with an amazing welcoming ceremony. Here we are, embarking upon what seems to me one of the most prolific places I've ever stood in the continent of Africa. Like I said, I've been many places in Africa, but not had these experiences, even the ones that I just had just now. Well, here we are at the source of the Nile. You know what I mean? It means a lot. Again, you know, some of my favorite MCs and griots speak of this place in reverence to what life is in general. I'm talking about life for everyone. And here I am giving my highest praises and giving thanks to this moment, for being, for making it this far in life, because the truth is I didn't even know if this would ever happen to me, and I'm doing it not for me, but for my children and people who can't touch this land. So yeah, that's what that means.
Oh
right.
Yeah.
That's what that means right there. That's what that means. So give thanks. Give thanks. Give thanks. Give thanks.
From the man.
Go ahead, this way. Yeah, I'm on that. I see you, director. True.
360. Give it a 360. Back to the man. Oh yeah. Back to M1.
No, back to our team. Back to our brothers. Soul. Back to our brothers. Back to our team. Back to all of us.
Yeah.
Back to our people. Back to the drum, the original language. Yeah.
How we going on?
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, man.
Thank
you.
Oh, my God.